How long does someone have to be dead before it's considered archaeology instead of grave robbing?
As an archaeologist, I find this a very awkward question. Answer the question, grave robber!